Super Slides USA.
Yo, so what is up and what is Gucci in your coochie YouTube? It is your host with the most, Paul Cantu, back at you guys with a brand new weekly outfit rotation video. So what shall I wear today? Oh wait, we got another theme in this thing. We got three pairs of the trifecta of amazing and sexy socks from footcardigan.com. So that will be the theme of this video. However, I just got back from playing soccer and I just wanna shout out the homies that I saw at the field real quick. You guys were dope, they were in eighth grade. I can't remember their names because I'm pretty terrible at that. But a lot of you guys ask, hey Paul, are you still good at soccer? So I'ma let you guys be the judge real quick and sexy like. Hopefully my camera's not doing weird ass shit because it has been. And shout out Amazon.com for sending me a ball with a hole in it. Let's go ahead and get into my skills right now. My skills that kills, homie. Pressure's on. Pressure's on. Pressure's on!
Put it me down.
Down.
Put it me down.
Down.
Put it me down.
Down.
You guys should already know what they say. Fishes get you hella bitches. So bang bang, back to lecture at hand. Shout out to Foot Cardigan. Google them if you guys want a dope pair of socks. So yeah man, let's get into the first pair. Woo! These are actually a very, very crazy eclectic ass colorway. So this outfit is gonna be hella interesting. Shout out my toe game, vicious. First things first, let's get into the shirt. I already know which one I want to rock and shock. Boom, Hendrix baby.
And you know you are a sweet little lovemaker.
You guys love my tie-dye fit, so of course we have to have the Hendrix tee. Boom, right here baby, right here. Look at this, it's like the colors are matching fucking perfectly, and that's what happens when you guys have a diverse ass clothing collection. Wham bam, thank you ma'am. Here is the first full fit. Dang, these socks are banging. See, that's one thing. If you have a vicious draw game and a vicious sock game, then there's nothing a chick can say except, I love you.
I love you.
These are fire. Uh-oh, y'all see it? Young cherry on top of this beautiful FOTD. FWM, fuck with me, let's go.
She thinks she need me. Girl, you gon' make it. Drink got me leaning. Truck got me famous. I can't believe it. Rock got me famous. Racks got me jaded. All of these stacks in my stash house, I made it. Feel like the greatest. She thinks she
need me. Alright, guys, so I'm approaching the homie Jacob Starr's cribbo real quick right now. And I had to get out the house because it started to smell like fish. So that means the bitches are soon to follow.
Sweat so trippy. So bustin'.
Anyways, man, approaching Jacob's cribbo. Let's go.
Step like that in the night. Searching for a shadow. Boy, catch up like Sprite.
What's up, motherfuckers? Hey, we got Mr. Broken Motive in the mix right here. Show him that shirt. Show him that shirt.
Woo! Woo!
Alright guys, so Jacob and I just joined some of our friends at this amazing movie theater. Look at that pan right there, it's beautiful. Jacob is having the time of his life, and look at the whip though, man. Just pulled up looking like an angel, god damn. Oh my lord.
God sent me an angel from the heavens above. Sent me an angel to heal my broken heart for being in love.
What the deal?
Bitch. I got two phones, one for the
Anyways, today's fit is wondrous. As you guys can tell, it is built upon the beautiful lumberjack chopping down trees, blowing trees, beautiful foot cardigan socks right here. They got some cream hits to them, which are definitely some nice accents. And I have to say that the socks yesterday were super damn comfortable. So to match the fit, of course, we have the Cardigan extended little plaid mother freaking lumberjack button up, and it has the gold zips on the side slits. We got a flawed complex hat that is distressed that I got sent to me. So you guys already know the links to each outfit's little piece will be down below unless it was thrifted. And then to complete the look, we have a high fashion pair of distressed biker denim by Mark Wynn right there with the zips on the ankles, bruh. I cannot go through damn security without setting off metal detectors, all the gold zips and silver zips on the side slits. Anyways, man, let's get into this fit, bruh. Do you guys ever get that feeling that the one time you need everything to work properly, you need to fucking get out the house, that this happens? Your computer freezes, your disk gets full, and everything is going slow. Bruh. See, this is why I can never work for anybody else a day in my life, because number one, I hate having to be somewhere at a certain time because I'm always late. Number two, I don't like feeling this feeling of being somewhere or needing to be somewhere and not being there. And oh my God, dude, I can't do it. Move that Kia ass. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's like you're listening.
Yeah. Grab the wheel, grab it like I'm tootin'. Nowadays I'm getting money, I don't worry.
Pedal to the metal,
all my enemies and my ops, they getting buried. All my enemies and my ops, they getting buried.
So we finally got to our destination, which is a Frenzy Thrift Store, and out back is just this amazing Corvette, beautiful candy cherry. Woo! Amazing. So yeah, man, I guess I'll show you guys the full fit right now.
It sound like top down the Corvette. Every night, 89, 91. Every day, Let me tell a little story about a G. 2002 or maybe 2003. 6 foot Mac with a knack for the funk. Supply the bass for your face in the trunk. I compose the beat, write the rap, and I snap. And if the check bounce, the promoter gets slapped.
Alright guys, so we're going on a little thrifting adventure, but if this isn't the young Conor McGregor, I don't know who is. Dude looks like a leprechaun, got a fedora and orange hair with the fist clenched. Woo, about to knock somebody out. We're in a land of magic and wonder, and the streets call the young table for a reason. Look at this beautiful, ornate, round table. Wow. Ooh, young table in these streets. You know, I'm not a reefer addict, but shoot.
Let me dig in that bag of the reefer, though.
What a lovely day, as per usual. So what's up, guys? My apartment is a complete mess, but to complete the trifecta of beauty in regards to the foot cardigan outfit rotation, the last sock we have is the robotic explosion sock. Now, I swear, this is the hardest sock I've had a time matching with, just because this is like an off orange, an off red, a cream, not a complete navy blue. It's just like the colors are not completely there, so it is a weird like pastel-y kind of vibe to the sock. But still, you guys already know I come through with the FUBU Fuego, so the torso is going to be draped in this FUBU 05 pinstripe baseball jersey. The headwear today is going to be the no bullshit sworn to us little dad cap right here. The kick game, of course, Diamond Supply Vicious. And the pants are some thrifted, actually these weren't thrifted, some Rossed Like a Boss tan skinny jeans. And the diamond shoes we have right here are hands down some of my favorites, and these are absolutely beat up and thrashed on. So I'm gonna clean these, and my apartment is a mess, so I am going to clean that as well. So let's go ahead and get into this cleaning extravaganza.
Boring! Boring! Tell some jokes! even when outfits change, the socks stay the same. So I'm about to go out and actually shoot a lookbook right now for Murder Squad clothing. Really, really dope brand. And yeah, I had to switch up the fit real quick, but you guys already know the foot cardigan robot socks are so comfy. I just cannot risk dirtying up another pair. And look at that flare underneath, just out of nowhere, boom, Terminator.
Oh snap, pulling up in the German. Damn, what is this though?
Upgrading the X6.
Hey!
You know what's up?
Hey, shotgun, get the fuck out.
Psych.
So this is the homie Jay. We're rocking his clothing in today's little nightly shoot. Dude over here looking like he's about to go hunt some boar or something. Some wild pig over here and all that camo. Boy, what you doing out here in the city and all that camo?
Alright class, so it was later in the fucking, in the night, and little fact that you guys probably don't know, I actually come through and play soccer almost every day. But you know, we out here right now with the last fit of the day. Also man, shout out Foot Cardigan. I have to say man that I am impressed with the way these socks feel. They're a bit crazier, but if you guys will like some, then for fucking $11 a month, you get three pairs of socks. I had to think about that for a second. So yeah, man, you guys can sign up for a 3-month subscription for $33. Get 9 pairs of socks, 3 each month. You can do it for 6 months, $66, or 12 months and spend $121 on a shit ton of socks. So I don't know how many socks you guys need. If you want some crazy ones and want to look unique, check the link to Foot Cardigan down below. And thank Foot Cardigan for actually coming through for your boy, Can too. I love y'all, man. I feel like this was a lot more personable, and I likes that shit. Let's get into it, though. Athletic wear purposes only.